ESI, seen as safe. I'm going to begin by taking a pulse for 30 seconds, starting now. I got 65, strong and regular. And now I'm going to count respirations for 30 seconds and multiply it by 2, starting now. I got 8 breaths per minute, regular and non-labored. Now I'm going to palpate a blood pressure using the blood pressure cuff. You want to release the valve at about 2 to 3 marks per second. Okay, I am now done with the scale.